Keep two tendrils of your hair forwards and fasten the rest behind you in preparation for a bun. Put on your hat. Remember, the elastic always goes behind your head and is never a chin strap. Now, unfasten your hair, bring the front tendrils to the back and create your bun however you want. There. The elastic or wireframe fastening should be concealed inside your hair. If you'd like to purchase the hat from this demonstration, I'll leave a link you can follow in the description box.